they have to take more stringent measures on this.
Catherine, I appreciate your time, thank you, and you've been good enough to answer some questions I know you probably weren't expecting, so thank you. That's Councillor Catherine Faulks, who's a lead member of Skills and Enterprise for the Royal Borough of Kensington and Chelsea. Also, as you heard there, one of the reasons we wanted to talk to Catherine is this scheme that they have launched. So if you are a small business with up to 20 employees, there is some money you might be able to access, and it's £500,000 worth on top of the national scheme that the Chancellor announced a couple of weeks ago now. Kensington and Chelsea have got their own scheme, £500,000 available. The best thing to do to find out more, but also to apply and just make sure that you're eligible, is to check out their website. So go to the Royal Borough of Kensington and Chelsea website. As they say, they're offering a further lifeline to small businesses in that particular borough. The website is the place to go. It's BBC Radio London. It's Drive Time for a Tuesday evening. I'm Duncan. Good to have you along tonight. Between now and seven, we're going to be talking cooking. If you're a regular listener to me on this radio station, you know that food is never too far away from my thoughts, or indeed my waistline. So we're going to be talking about cooking just ahead of seven. Looking forward to that. And also in the next hour, finding out about the work of NHS volunteers. I mean, this has really exceeded everyone's expectations. We started off, do you remember, about a couple of weeks ago, the government was saying we want to get 250,000 people to volunteer. Now it's knocking on the best part of a million. So we'll talk to some volunteers after seven. And more of your calls coming up as well. Whatever's on your mind this evening regarding coronavirus, let's get you on the radio. 0800 731 2000.